Halle Laura Channel, you are watching Meghan Markle News. Prince Harry changed this about his appearance to impress her. Meghan Markle will marry Prince Harry on May 19, 2018, but what did the royal change about himself in order to impress the LA-born actress? It is said he started a new healthier regime after they started dating. Meghan Markle, 36, and Prince Harry, 33, have been dating since 2016. But what did Harry change about himself before they got engaged late last year? It is said Meghan, who is very into health and fitness, and it is said to have rubbed off on Harry. Insiders also say the royal stopped smoking and changed his eating habits to be more in tune with Meghan's. Latest update, 12:55 p.m., March 18, 2018. In the run-up to her wedding to Prince Harry, Meghan Markle is said to be missing something particular. The actress is specifically missing her passion project blog The Tig, which she shut down shortly after being linked to the prince for the first time. The actress wrote on her blog regularly, and also collaborated with other young women on its content. Meghan gained a huge social media following, with 1.9 million followers on Instagram. A source told The Mail Online, Meghan's finding getting used to the new life a little tough. She's always been a free spirit, and when she felt strongly about something, or just playful, she could tweet it or use her blog, The Tig. 11:39 a.m., March 18, 2018. Earlier this week, Queen Elizabeth agreed Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's wedding in a formal letter addressed to the Privy Council. The letter read, I declare my consent to a contract of matrimony between my most dearly beloved grandson Prince Henry Charles Albert David of Wales and Rachel Meghan Markle. I am causing to be signified under the Great Seal and to be entered in the books of the Privy Council. 10:14 a.m., March 18, 2018. It is believed he took drastic measures to change how he looked to impress his future bride, according to an insider. This included changing his diet and fitness regime, in order to be more in tune with Meghan, who is known to be very in touch with her own wellness routine. The prince is even said to have lost weight thanks to health fan Meghan's influence on him. Harry went through a bit of a health overhaul after meeting Meghan, a friend of the couple told author and royal expert Katie Nicholl for her new book, Harry, Life, Loss, and Love. Meghan's green lifestyle was also beginning to rub off on Harry, much to the amusement of his friends, wrote Katie Nicholl in a newly published extract from the title. Meghan's mother Doria Radlin is a yoga teacher, and Meghan is known to share a love of the practice which later influenced Harry. Her routine involves starting most days with a yoga workout and drinking green juices, and since he had started seeing Meghan, Harry was taking better care of himself. He smoked less, drank less, and had lost weight, which might have been down to Meghan. It is suggested the actress did a healthy overhaul of Harry's home, cleaning out his cupboards, throwing away any junk food and stocking up instead on healthy juices. Later in the extract, it is claimed Harry filled his days going to the gym and spending precious time with Meghan in the early part of 2017. What is Meghan Markle's real name? Prince Harry's bride is sometimes called Rachel, both on screen in her role of Rachel Zane in Suits and also off screen. The Queen recently referred to Meghan by the name Rachel Meghan Markle in a formal letter of consent approving the royal wedding to the Privy Council. Is Rachel also Meghan Markle's real name given to her when she was born in 1981? Meghan Markle's parents named her Rachel Meghan Markle. It is believed Meghan chose to go by her middle name professionally, rather than use her first name. She is not the first celebrity to do this. A long list of famous people, including Demi Moore, Elton John, and Katy Perry, use stage names in public. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.